Yes, it's a very exciting time to be in space. And interestingly enough, I think of two very important sort of epochs that we're standing right in front of. And one of them is a very optimistic, bright future where we are returning to the moon and understanding that there are tremendous natural resources both there and within easy reach of there that we can begin to develop and really change our future as humanity. There is an abundance there that just defies imagination. It can change everything about life here on Earth, and the building blocks for that are going into place now. At the same time, this peaceful but sort of ultimate high ground of space is now challenged, and we have entered into an era where it's now considered a warfighting domain. The last time we had a new warfighting domain was over 100 years ago. That's an important moment in history. It is one that we cannot afford to get wrong if we're going to continue to maintain the peace around the globe and to lead the kinds of values for human dignity and for freedom that we think are important here. That is all under threat, and the country will have to respond correctly and aggressively to deal with that. So two very different vectors, both happening at the same time.